Hello, everybody. Happy Sunday, fun day to you all. Welcome back to the chat. Today, we're going to continue on with Elden Ring. I'm going to keep it a little low-key today. I had a really long morning, and I just want to sit back, relax, and chat with y'all, so I hope that's okay. Diablo Mexicano, thank you for joining the chat. You're on your third character, and it's a Viking build? Hell yeah, man. That sounds awesome. I hope everybody's Sunday is going great. Hey, Melly, how you doing, man? No, just some Coke Zero today, Teddy, because I'm working tomorrow, too. You don't even want to know about my day, honestly. I don't think you want to know. Anyways, how is everybody's Sunday going? As you know, there's only 4 days left of the month, so if you guys want to help me at least get half of my goal for the month, I would really appreciate it. The more I get, the more I can just spend streaming for you guys, you know, and stop working at Starbucks, which would be my dream. Anyways, let's get going, folks. Subscriber Henrik Ole Hansen. Sounds like Norwegian or Danish or something. Hey Richard, how you doing? Kitty Cat is here today. Dang, I forgot. I'm rocking the no socks. Okay. Yeah, so my day literally started 5 a.m. is when I started work. And first thing I had to do was clean up literal shit. So that's how it started. Okay. So I do want to explore, see what's over here, you know what I mean? But I also, I feel like there's a weapon that I totally walked by over here. I wrote down some notes. I took Lucy's advice and I looked up some stuff just to see what I can do now, what's good to do. I'm just looking at my notes, which is totally illegible. and I'm gonna see. There's a lot of stuff in the Weeping Peninsula. But I think there was also something over at the dragon's place that I totally walked by. The Church of the Dragon Comb. Hey, what's up, Gregory Diaz? How's your Sunday fun day going? Hope it's fun. Anyways, I'm not sure about that. I'll have to look it up. But let's start off trying to go here or something. I don't really know how to get there. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. I forgot all the controls already, guys. I can't believe I'm not wearing socks. Okay. So jump. Run. Okay, gotcha. Oh, he's still dead. Yeah, it's not here. Good for me. I don't know where I'm going. We're so used to this elevator, right, Melly? What direction is that? That's the direction I should probably go. There's people waiting. Let's see if we can get him. Just remembering the controls. Let's see if we can get him. Oh god. Oh god, how do I lock on again?
Awesome.
doggos. Get him.
Good boy. You're such a good boy.
Bam! Bam! Nice. Oh, God. Oh God, stop poking me with your fire stick. Bam! That's how we do it. Whoa, whoa, that's a cool sword. Can I have it? Bam! Okay, we use all our potions. Let's hope there's a thing nearby. A grace. Yeah. I mean, I'm not gonna say no to a homeless person using our bathroom, but I just wish, you know, I always ask them, like, keep it as clean as you can. What is magic wasting? Anyways, yeah, no. All over the toilet, man. All over the rink. Not very pleasant. Oh God, I don't have anything. Why would I... That's a good one, Teddy. You're really killing it today with your commentary, man. Okay, so far so good, but I'm probably gonna lose a life or something. I hope there's a grace nearby. What is that? Ah! I didn't even see you, bro! That was fun. I'm gonna do that again. wait a sec. Let me just check my... Do I still have those runes? I do. Wait, how many do I have? Runes held. I lost my runes. But those are worth quite a bit. Totally had him, I just like picked the wrong time to jump in. It's a learning experience. There's this guy back. Ha! I'm surprised he doesn't spawn back. I guess he's a bigger enough boss, right? Can anyone tell me where that painting leads to? Oh, there's a guy up there too. Probably sneak behind him. I'm really bad at stealth, but I'm gonna try. I lost all my runes. Love it! I don't think I have it. Take me down to the fight. I want to defeat them all. That looks so... I think I put that in my thumbnail. Yeah, that's in the background. Like, if you pay attention to the thumbnail. It's pretty cool. Yeah, that's what I thought. Those other guys were separated last time. Oh, he's the freaking... headshot that guy with the freaking trumpet. Hey, we can probably sneak behind them if we go upstairs. Now that I think about it. There's like another way. Probably jump behind them and sneak attack. Will I ever get past? Third time's a charm, I see. What is this? Arrow. I have two. Was that it? Well, I did get a cool weapon. Let me see. Let me check it out. I didn't even know I had this. When did I get that? it that one? No. This one. 90 blue damage. Wow, it looks tiny. That looks like a child sword. What the heck? Is that a knife? It's a dagger? Always fun getting some new weapons to try out. If it was hidden, I'm assuming you can really level it up to something or another. How do I open this? Oh, you need a giant to break it. Gotcha. I fucked up. Ooh. Hello, Grace. How art thou? You doing honest analysis? I wonder, I have a lot of runes. I think. Woke up. Good morning, good morning. Welcome to my stream. Good morning today. That was my song for you, honest analysis. Dang, we got a lot of smiting stones. That's good. I want him to break that thing for me, but I don't want to die. Like, how does he do it? $80,000 runes? Let me know where it is. Jeez. Wait, why did I come back here? Oh, never mind. This is the right spot. Come on, why isn't it breaking? Strength, I guess. Because I like the look of the sword, but I need strength too. Confirm. Where is this dragon at, honest analysis? LMK. I didn't even see this. What the hell are those? Pots? Okay. What do they do? Ah! Ah! Giant pot! What the hell? How did they come up with this? Who could have that? Hey, we'll just get a giant pot. With this. crackpot. Is that a boss fight? Oh, what the hell? Okay. Yeah, let's save. A fun monster. We've seen quite a few new things today. By the way, did I miss a sword in the dragon commune? Because I did think, I don't know which dragon place it was, but I don't want to know what's behind this mist. Do I want to know? For your guys' entertainment, I'm gonna see what's there.
Dragon. Thou did true born heir.
I don't want to be here.
Lend me thy strength,
it's too,
O kindred.
Too much for one day.
Deliver me unto greater heights.
Nice fingers. I like your nails, how they're bent like that. You look smart.
Well.
I want that. I love these characters that just have a million
plain as a lord. I command thee, kneel!
How about I just leave?
I am the lord of all that is golden.
Good for you. I like that a lot. I'm gonna die in 2 seconds, lad. I did not want to do a boss fight like that big today. I have a list of two other ones that I could do pretty easily. Been a rough day, so I don't want to get too raged out. But at least I know this is here, and this can be my next goal, you know? Big boss. Big boss with the big arms and the big... I like these dogs. I also just learned that I can actually upgrade my weapons without having to go to the circle. Oh. Golden seed, nice. So the first The boss that I thought looked really easily and is like one of the easiest to do is north from... it's on the Cave Grove side. I don't think I've done that one yet. North of the church. Let me just look it up. Respawn? True. And level up to 40. BEASTMAN. Okay, let's get the BEASTMAN. Looks like an easy enough boss. And it's right over here, apparently. And while we're there, we can also see if our smithing stones can do anything on anything. I was curious about some stuff here. Like, I got a new Ash of War. Oh, is that... I forgot. I can get more flasks? Is that the only thing golden seeds are used for? Because then I will use it for something else. Equipped armaments. I can't put it on... I already have one on this one, Storm Stomp, but... Oh, dude, I forgot I had the shield. Can't put it on my cool stuff. Somber smiling stone. Never mind.
walking. Side of race. Someone's just sitting here? Oh, no, okay. I thought it was one of those speculative things. Proper death means returning to the elder tree. Have patience till the time comes and the roots call to you. Okay. Oh my god! Skin the shit out of me, dog. Are these gargoyles? Where do I go? Oh, you like throwing things back too. I like you, buddy. I like you. Thank you.
Where did I spawn in this thing?
Hold the lever, Kronk.
Thank you.
did it! For three. Yeah, that's. Why do they call it a dog? What the heck is this? Turn it, turn it. Those fire things, but let's see what can you work for me right now? Oh, thank you. Honest analysis, what did you say? Third church. Well, that's a boss today. I don't have to do anything else, right, guys? I'm so stressed. I believe it's almost end of August. Crazy. Okay, I should just clear all my markers because, I hope I didn't miss anything there.
Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's.
Yeah,
that's
the
very
closeness
kind,
of
but,
the fight, man, it has made my heart beating.
No.
Much. I
no,
could handle it.
The help
then,
is very
I had
much
a day
appreciated.
Off, but today I'm
even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite
Spider-Man
to serving
right.
the True Order. Might have heard of me. Kenneth Height.
Never heard of you, sir.
Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young Tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you
Dude,
to take back
so
my
sick.
Fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool and plumb
I'm
mad
take a
to
picture
boot.
Of this as soon as this
to
guy stops
obsessed
talking.
With blood.
That's a good picture right there. Wait. Picture taken.
What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me.
South.
Oh, I see. Okay. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Height is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval.
You said south? Where is this fort? This area?
Sorry, horsey.
get that many of them. Okay. That sword. Oh, here's the cider. Great. Talk to Melina. Where does that do?
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago.
Okay.
If you wish, I will share them with you.
Yeah.
Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.
Okay. Flask of wondrous physique? Where can I get me those IRL? You can mix two crystal tears in the flask of wondrous physique. This will allow you. This is where I create elixirs with various custom effects. Huh. Okay. Sacred tear. There's a portal. Oh, okay. Behind the church. Like over here? Oh. Is that it? Not leading me to like an embarrassing death on a synthesis, because I would literally find you and beat you up. I'm just joking. Oh, that's cool. Oh my god. Is that what you're talking about? Where the heck am I? Ah! How did I get here? Turn around and use the door. Okay. Oh.
He's a friendly, I guess. Hello. Girl, do you too? Heck are these guys talking? Oh, nice troll, bro. What am I doing here? Another grace beside the bridge. Okay. And there's an enemy right in front of me. One swipe deaders. Okay. Do I need to fight him actually? Like legit? To the left, to another grave site. Here. Dangerous. I like it. Oh my gosh. I knew there was gonna be a bad guy here. Why are you hiding? Okay. Howdy dowdy, how are you doing? The bridge, okay. I'm need to get better at reading messages, but I'm who is shooting me? Can I?
Are these like gremlins or something? I don't like them. They're pretty powerful. Ignore him now? Okay, he's got his back turn, so pass the red and keep him going, then go right and then down. On this side. Wait, do you want me to go just ride past him? That way, maybe? Okay. Hope he doesn't burn me alive, bro. Okay, yeah, turn around, buddy. Turn around. I'm just passing through. Don't mind me. Weapon to kill him?
Oh my god, is that the dragon? Are you sure? This is terrifying, man. Stand behind it and hit it with L2. But like by the tail area, or should I jump on its leg?
Thank you.
spinning, tinning. Dun, 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 you like my sound effects, guys? Don't worry.
Yeah.
That's crazy. That's all you gotta do. But that's a good farming method. Where am I? Let me just... Okay, so near this big tree. By Fort Farah. Hey! Hey, what's up, Dimitri? I'm a drag queen. Good one, Teddy, man. You're on fire today. Come on. It was fine. It wasn't that long. You know what I'm saying? Wait, how many... Jesus, 79,000? Are you crazy, man? Wow, honest analysis, you are the boss, man. I'm drinking. Yeah, I don't have any more Coke here, but I'm drinking water for you, man. Reminder for everybody to drink water. Like, this is just a fast way of getting runes. Dang, I'm level 38, guys. I mean, I can keep going. I don't know if I should. It's, no, it was 30. Okay, perfect. That's perfect. What is this? Yeah, okay, what should I use them for, though? Keep strength? Like, strength? Strength? How high does the strength go? Bigger? Roll into bosses. Yeah, we'll do some of that. I know that the big sword requires some strength as well. I still have so many runes, like, I'll do that. Strength cap up to 40. Maybe endurance is super low. Maybe I'll do one. Okay. Wow, wait, how many levels did I level up? That's crazy. Level 42. Everybody give Otis a delicious round of applause. He's the boss. What, is there any point where I can carry more stuff? I don't... Is it heavy now? How do I see that? Not real heavy. Okay, I'll focus on endurance and vigor next time. I think strength... Since I basically only wanted to get to 30 so that this axe would be forming its best. I mean, the halberd. Halberd? Is that what it's called? Halberd. Okay, halberd. Hey! I can have socks now. I don't know how heavy I can have socks. That makes it heavy though. That's...
that's pretty sweet. Yeah, I just was like, it was a little awkward when I wasn't wearing it. I mean, so, more shoes. What is in here? Knock, knock. Okay, it says no attacking ahead, and there's like, oh god.
I'll call in my dog. God. I lost my runes. I'm gonna kill them all. I'm gonna burn them to the ground. You hear me? I'm gonna burn y'all. Oh, it's because I'm one doing it. I could have. Doggies! Just like, I guess it's because I'm more careful. Yeah. Why am I so obsessed with these vampires? It's because there's a grace in there that I want to get. I don't know why. Climb up the ladder and lock the chest. How do I climb up the ladder if I'm getting attacked by bats? Where is this ladder? I'm gonna just try running. Is that nothing to loot? Where's this ladder? Stupid. Jesus Christ, lady. Better hide that in his front. What does that mean? Rune Arc I was fighting earlier in the boss fight. If I may ask. So I'm interested to know what's there. To the left.
if I want, like, I really like when you guys tell me where to go to. I was just curious if this was related to the guy I spoke to earlier. Ladder's kind of day, I guess. Please don't be a dumpster. Oh, chest. Oh, that's the other part of the medallion that I just got, and I didn't even realize that. What are the odds? Felt like going here. I guess I'm getting used to how this game works. But yeah, ever since you were like, oh, buildings and stuff have like its good playing. It's over here. Yeah, just exploring and you can find it. Smiling stone. We need a somber one though. Okay, I guess there's room more over here. Okie dokie. Be a grace in this area. I I ride around and explore some more. You never know.
Trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please? Please.
The cheapest thing he's got.
Ah. Hello. How nice of you to stop by again. Please.
I already bought something and it was useless. Yeah, I don't understand these messages sometimes, I don't mind. Look, see what I found, Z's. Wait, did you? Why is it like this? Thought this was a grace, but it's obviously not. Why is it like this compared to this one? I cannot let us be clear. Why am I so aggressive? Can somebody tell me why? Because I don't know. I thought it was a dog.
That's me. Oh my god!
No, dude! I guess I just fell for it! Well, I might spawn closer now. Now that I think about it. But I need to get my shit back. Yeah, not really. Didn't get that close to it. Let's go! Ride like the wind. I could double jump with my horse, but I guess you can only do that sometimes. There's the grace. Grace hair too? Why is it totally wrong? That map I was looking at. What the hell are you? It might actually be a good idea to have a sacrificial twig for this very reason. Okay, so get to know for next time. You can jump over the wind area. Didn't want to kill myself again accidentally. Like I've done so many times before. Pick it up! Dude, did I fall for it again? Yeah, I did. What is... Who would do such a thing? Who would be so rude? So close, no way. I'm just gonna use one more. How small? Lucy, come on, bro. No way. Okay, so bigger. That's true. Very good. Figure, strength, and endurance. I think I'm gonna go endurance because it's the lowest one. The one I can increase that stamina. Okay. It's been about 2 hours. I think I'm ready to fight whatever that thing was again. Was it this one? Or was it here? Was it somewhere else? Found him. I don't remember what boss it was. By the way, where do I go to find... Oh, is it this thing? To see this whole map? Maybe I'll go get that. Yeah, northwest. Northwest? Okay. God, would I have so many more weapons than that? Dragon ram. forever to kill him. Boss, yeah. Sorry I killed your mama, buddy. Jesus, this is a dragon lair for sure. What am I doing here? My god. It looks a bit smaller than the one I took down. Like, it is death. It's here? Secluded cell? This side chamber. Oh, let's try and do at least half damage and then I'll be... Oh, yeah, I remember now. Oh, there. I was like, where exactly?
Focus on it.
host of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
No way. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. What is going on? Him to avoid it. I don't know, it still hurt me quite a bit. Oh yeah, I have a new. Thing. What does this do? Charge attacks. I don't have charge attacks, do I? What is a charge attack? Roll through the fire. Okay, I'll try it again. I do need to, I think, my reaction to seeing that shit for the first time, I need to put that into a short. Let me just write down what time it was, like 10:55. Okay. Roll towards it, okay. Hold it longer. Let's try it again. Maybe I should try and keep the wolves from the back. What the hell? Roll away! We'll be right back. kill him right away. So he probably, it won't help. I don't know if he'll help as much as in the fire round, but that's what I'm talking about. Okay, do a big boss today because I'm so tired, but this is fun. I'm like enjoying it. It's not as stressful as my game, you know? It's a little calm. And I'm learning his moves now.
We'll be right back.
one after the other kind of swings. Yeah, I don't like slow attacks. Yeah, and this guy, it is pretty chaotic. Hard to predict unless you play it a couple times, I think. I want to stagger him like I did with Wagon, but it's a little bit harder. I think I did that once, yeah. Well, thanks for sticking with me, guys. It's gonna take a while. just have fun doing it. I'm gonna compliment him every time he wins. You did a good job last time. Good job, buddy. You did so good. That was close. noble sorceress actress. Wandering noble ash. What are these noble ashes? Are they better than dogs? Are any of these better than dogs? Oh yeah, L2 buff, that's true. Golden bow. Oh, that's on my axe. Okay, got it. I keep forgetting to do that. Yeah, that might have been the one if I had heals. Jellyfish, I forgot. Attack two. Okay. Whew. Let me try out the jellyfish, see if that helps, because those dogs are useless. I mean, it'll be interesting. I haven't tried any of the other ones, so which one does most damage to him? It'll be an interesting test. I've never seen this thing. Oh, it just spins. That's not.
Jellyfish the whole time.
take a drink of water while we go. Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
was just there.
I really fucked up the walls, like, 100% of the time. By defeating Shardbeards have lost their beneficial power. Their power can be restored at Divine Towers. Okay. See the description of each Great Ruin to discover which Divine Tower you should visit. Okay. Sweet. Nice. Remembrance of the Grafted. Awesome, guys. I was so scared. I was this close. I was like, I need one more hit, guys. Okay, I don't have anything here. Nice, let's save our progress. What a good ending to a stream, I'd say, right? Dang, dude, that was stressful. Mix wondrous to Z. I need to look up what that does. How many? 20,000? That's a lot to accomplish. Yeah, really good stream today. Thanks for joining, guys. Oh, max equip Lodi? Yeah. Do that. Then I can maybe wear my helmet, my cool helmet now. Can I? Oh no, it's still... What? No, it's still a medium loadout. Wait, let's see. It's a little bit slow. Still medium though. Oh well. Yeah, I look cool again.
What a pathetic excuse for a lord you were.
Stepping on his head.
To the bone. Nice. Pushing me about like that. And oh, hello there. This
yeah,
weasel
was... Yeah, I'm just talking to this guy and we're going to end stream. That was a real lot.
Godrick
really
was
happy.
Always looking down on me. He got what he bloody deserved thanks to you. I tell you though, what goes around comes around. He had an ugly heart, an ugly countenance, and met the ugliest of ends, eh?
Sure. Oh. He's a merchant. What is this? Manchetes? Okay. Well, I'm gonna call that a day, guys. So fun. I had a lot of fun this stream. Oh, he's the one that locked me in. Okay. Smoker left for sure, guys. So much fun talking to all you guys. Thank you so much for all your help and support and bearing with me. It took a couple tries, but you know, I was pretty close the first real try. I just really needed to learn his moves, and when I did, got him. That was fun. Probably the funnest boss fight I've had yet, because I don't like the slow movements of Margit. It was so frustrating. This guy, I never really raged too much. So I just had fun, basically. And that's what we aim to do here. Anyways, have a great rest of your Sunday fun day. I'm gonna probably try and complete Hogwarts Legacy. I'm like 80% done with all the trophies there. And then Wednesday, I might get my first ever platinum trophy. Thank you so much, especially Lucy and Honest Analysis. Why would I always mumble over your name? But you guys are amazing. Really amazing. I did all the Merlin trials. I finished. I have one left, just so you can see the last one on Wednesday, okay? But yeah, I've never had a platinum trophy before, so check out my Wednesday stream. I'm gonna like grind it today and tomorrow, and I'm off Tuesday, so I definitely should be able to catch up. Anyways, thank you so much. Have a great week, guys. I'll see you guys on Wednesday, hopefully. Anyways, remember, your Viking loves you. See you next time. Bye.